Invasive mosquito species are becoming an increasing nuisance in Europe. They have been spreading worldwide, mostly via trade of used tires and ornamental plants. Three invasive species are particularly of interest: the Asian tiger mosquito, the Asian bush mosquito, and the yellow fever mosquito, originally from Africa. How did they colonize Europe, and are they a threat to our health? The European invasion by the tiger mosquito started in the 1970s in Albania. Then it was introduced in Italy. It spread further, helped by a warming climate, along the Mediterranean coast, and often hitchhiking in vehicles, even spreading north of the Alps. This is where this mosquito has been detected so far, but we think it will continue spreading. Once established, it has caused several small outbreaks of diseases, like dengue, chikungunya, and Zika, brought to Europe by infected travelers. These outbreaks are becoming more and more frequent. Thus, invasive mosquitoes are not only a nuisance, but also frequently cause local outbreaks of diseases previously unknown to Europe. So make sure you protect yourself against their bites and prevent them from breeding in your garden.